A month after I started walking, I had a racket in my hand. I put in 40-hour work weeks on the court when I was 9. I worked it hard because one day I wanted my name to be alongside another one.
Learn about Martina Hingis and hundreds of other inspiring stories at the International Tennis Hall of Fame. There's no higher court. Plan your visit today.